You'll catch him because of the angle.
Waiting for extra time, I see you. Can't keep your breath.
I just finished this one.
Oh yeah? Alright.
How do you understand them?
Years working together.
Coach Jesse working with Latif Coyote.
Yeah, you just pick it up, man. It's kind of scary sometimes.
He's a very talented fighter. He's experienced.
Good amateur background. Good professional background. He's a solid heavyweight right now. So hey, why not do it?
He's having a little fun here today. Moving around a little bit.
It's good for him. Especially a guy that moves. I mean, heavyweights ain't going to move like that no more. There's no more Ali's. There you go, like that. You see that right hand to the body like that? There it is, like that.
Come on,
Pussy.
Hey, come on.
Tell him what's up in the pocket.
So we let go off dollar. No way.
Come on. Okay. We've been working on that too. We move your feet a little bit with the jab. There you go, like that. Exactly.
Right here, right in front of you. What you gonna do?
Counter. Pressure counter. Lock the shot, counter with the shot.
You big eight.
There you go, good. Hey, we're good. There it is, like that. There's a trap, just like that.
Does it always get this heated?
It's a good mind game and it's a TV, though.
You're having fun. It's not personal. It's not James Toney's corner. All
right.
Yeah, shut up.
Mind trick, though. Fight a little bit, right?
Keep it interesting.
It's getting there, right? It's good work. Latif has to know how to stop a guy that moves, right? Every fighter should.
30 seconds.
There it is.
Come on, power.
Breathe. Walk it down again. Same thing. Good. There you go. Now just pick your shot. One shot. Regroup. Good.
One more, Jesse.
10 more. Left hand working. You block it. That's it. They work on the inside of the body. That's what you need to do. Sometimes when you need to get a little bit of air, you just look for one shot of the jab, one hard shot with the right, you know, regroup, get breath, and then go again. He's feeling it.
Kareem Hackett, we just posted a video. We couldn't show the sparring for obvious reasons.
Right.
So we showed a little bit of you moving around, but no real like punch. What was it like to spar? You're 168 pounder?
75.
175 pounder. You sparred Latif Coyote. He's a big, big heavyweight. You were talking a lot of smack. That's a risk. That's dangerous.
You know, we had to talk to get him coming, you know, because they don't like to work. Those big boys, you know, they like to take their time. Like, I want people to stand there in front of them so they can throw their shots. But, you know, we smart. We don't do that at 175. Well, I don't do that.
You show him a different look. You move around. But you take a big risk because if he lands something big, you're in trouble.
Right, but he ain't going to land against me. You know what I mean? That's what other guys. I make those heavyweights look like they're shadow boxing.
But it's all in good spirit. It's all in fun. It's not personal.
Of course. No. We're family. We work together. I know him. That's why. I know what he does.
So let me ask you this. When he's talking trash to you, what does he answer you?
You know, he wants to diss like Jamaican food, you know? He wants to say that I'm weak, you know, because he goes by power, you know. But I'm just lighter than him, that's all. Yeah.
What's next for you?
We're going to take over 175 all year.
Any fight coming up, anything?
We're going to fight February 17th in Dallas, Texas.
You're 8-0?
8-0, yep.
1 month away?
1 month away.
All right, there you have it. We'll go talk to Latif right now and see what he thinks.
Yeah. Tell him I said we're still friends.
Latif, Kareem says you're still friends. You're still friends with Kareem.
Boxing, we're still friends, no enemy.
What happened in sparring? A lot of talk.
A lot of talk to mess some people down.
You let your hands do the talking?
Yes. But when I talk, I like to talk shit to them. To the fucking...
What did you tell him in the sparring?
I thought he's a pussy. He thought he's a pussy.
Hey! He says you hit like a little girl.
So I don't understand.
You feel his punches?
I don't understand why you go to my body.
Why do you go to his body?
Why you go to my body? Because if I see somebody guy like that, I'm not gonna try to go to anybody because he's already being strong, right there. If I fast like you, yeah.
I understand him.
No. He didn't understand me and I speak English. All I say, when you see somebody like this, your movement is good. It's good, but if you work for me, I will crush you. You know. If you stay out there.
He says he wants you to go toe and toe, not to be running.
I don't care your elbow, your joint. I will break everything.
I'm not playing contest. I'm just waiting.
You know, I am power. I can do, look. That storm.
Hey, Chester. I know what that means.
Solid. Solid. He says you don't want that smoke.
I just had it.
Let me tell you what you do. What the fuck is that? Stand with me. Fuck with me. Let me show you what I got. I have power. Look at this. Show you this.
Latif, where do they follow you at? Latif Power number 10?
Yeah.
Why number 10? Maradona?
KO Power.
KO Power number 10?
KO Power and number 10. Are the two Instagram.
Two Power.
KO
okay.
Power.
Kareem, where they follow you at?
Kareem wins.
All right, there you have it, right here. Another fun day at the office. All in good spirits. Ellie Setback reporting. Ellie Setback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback reporting.